my channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can do this low carb dish and it's completely delicious. It's with chicken, curd flour, and like I'm doing it like a swirl in the oven. Really like creamy, like really yummy one. So it's super super easy to do and you can easily do a whole pan of it and store it in the fridge. I think you can even put it in the freezer. I haven't tried that one because I tend to eat it before I can put it in the freezer, but I think you can do like a bunch of boxes and put it in the freezer as well and just take out whenever you want to eat it. I'm gonna use most coconut milk, but I am gonna put some dairy in there. So if you're not afraid of using cream, the only thing is my digestion, my stomach gets a little bit upset if I use too much dairy, so that is the only reason why I'm using coconut milk instead. So if you do want to skip the coconut milk and use dairy instead, you can use whipped cream or you can use any other cream or whatever you want. So I do hope you guys will like this recipe as much as I did. So if you do like it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, I would love for you to subscribe to my channel so you can be a part of my YouTube family here. I upload a lot of recipes, a lot of hauls, a lot of try-ons, a lot of workouts, vlogs, and I am always up for hearing what you guys want to see on my channel. So if you do have anything you want me to film, please make the suggestions in the comment sections down below because I love to do requested videos. So with that being said, let's jump right into this recipe.